might make the playoffs.
Go.
Yeah.
was tired in the motherfucker, bro.
Bro, I feel like we started getting rebounds once we got to the zone, though.
They started getting rebounds when we got in the zone.
But we were down there.
Oh, they started getting rebounds when we got in the zone.
Or the other team. We wasn't getting boards. I feel like the whole game. Kind of back and forth.
When we switched to the zone, they started getting offensive rebounds. Nobody was boxing out.
I feel like we was going on a run when we got in the zone.
We did on offense. We wasn't tired. We had a little energy. We got some stops. But dude be missing me when he do that floater. Like, if he dump it down, I'll be right there for an easy layup. That's how I know if we had we would have beat
him. And the reason we lost low key is the big man. We was playing 4-on-5, and like, he was walking up and down the court.
Yeah, literally. We didn't have no sub.
Yeah. Oh. Literally.
I know.
Oh. It was 4-on-5.
Watching. Shit was crazy, bro. Is that a flop or what? We're Was that a flop?
That was definitely a flop.
Salty, man. Was that a flop? Man. I need the NBA line, bro. I'm telling you, that's what it is. I can't shoot them close threes. I don't have no touch. We needed a point guard, a passer. That's really why we really lost. Because we needed a point guard. Like a passing point guard. Dude, he was playing good D. He was playing good D. He can score too. He can hit. He's like the
two guard, like.
He's like who? Like Reggie Jackson.
Like Reggie Jackson.
Yeah. Oh yeah. He was hitting that flutter a little bit too, though.
He was.
Yeah, the game is cool.
It's cool. I just feel like they started going for it. We should have dumped it down. Yeah. They either would have fouled me or I would have got an easy layup.
We would run them for our team, like, even if we got practice, somebody to help out with the subs and big man for one.
Right.
Offense, threes. I feel like we were shooting threes. We were coming back. That's when we started coming back with the threes.
Yeah.
And then we got the stops back to back with them threes. That's why I feel like it was fun coming back.
No, my part. We be running boys on the twos.
Not at first, we
was doing good. Okay, so our players wasn't good.
I'm 91 now, I'm out here.
I'm still like 88 and I got another attribute. While you were gone, yeah.
What? All my from 88 to 91 is been free, bro. That's how
I ain't got it. Maybe it's different because I'm a small forward.
Boys be hacking.
My camera. I don't know how they was recording with this. Was they holding it? What was it? It was?
Yeah.
How was they recording it? Like this? Should I just take the thing off? Should I like bring it up?
Hold it.
My arm gonna get tired though.
Use that. Why are you holding it like that? That's what I'm saying.
Go back. I find no motherfucking photographer. A cameraman. Man, we just wasn't boxing out, bro. That shit was annoying. Like, we literally just got to box out. I box my man out every time. I box my man out every time. Every time a shot go up, just box out. Like, the boys was not boxing out. Right. Shit, I feel like that is why we kind of lost. They had a lot of seconds.
Playing 4-5 the whole fucking game. Not the whole game.
Yeah, but when we got stopped, they had a lot of second chance points. Off of offensive rebound. Rice Bird. Is Jay on this team? I got four people with dreads. Or three. Team dreads.
That dude was pressing me when there was 30 seconds ago. I was like, you really trying? Yeah, I drove 2 hours to get here to play basketball. I was like, man, that's a long way to play basketball. That's 4 hours total.
Man, that's a minute. It's not even worth it. Better fuck, get some, better get some pussy after this game. 2 hour job. Oh. It was on the big man. I thought I might have missed that. He should have drafted JR. He be helping on the boards, man. I can't grab every board. I never can, actually.
What do you mean? The past 2 weeks, I've been like 15 boards off where I got 11.
I wasn't here the first week.
You were? You were here the last week.
Last week. You didn't get 11. More than me. You didn't beat both of them. What? You said I didn't get more boards than you.
I said you did get more boards than me, but you act like you didn't get.
I'm talking about this last game. I guarantee I had at least 20 boards in the last game. We fucking
came through with a spark off the offense, though.
Yeah. We just couldn't get no stop, bro. I'm telling you, that's what it was. We couldn't get no stop. Somebody was always open. You see how he just did that pass out down? Nobody, like, that's what we needed. See, they play together, though. That's what I'm saying. V would have been passing it down to me. You know I was right there. Boy need to be a lineman. Need to go to the league. Shit, train. You got a train. Like Ryan.
I don't know. Maybe not. He's pretty strong.
So, he get bodied? You think Nick could get bodied? My Orlando Pace.
Cold lineman?
Yes.
Dwight Freeney?
Dwight Freeney was going by.
Dwight Freeney. What are you trucking? Von Miller?
Von Miller getting fired too.
Terrell Suggs?
Terrell Suggs?
He might fuck him up.
What about what Ray Lewis fighting?
Ray Lewis old though.
Ray Lewis in the
one tap.
One tap. You want to
you
catch your body?
Hey.
Shoot. On
Shaq. Shoot. Shaq could be out here killing.
What you mean? He probably could have been in the defensive line. That's how he is. Yeah.
Shaq, you think Shaq will be out here killing? Like if he was out here now?
Yes. What the fuck?
Oh, okay.
There's no answer.
He's old.
Okay.
You don't think Ryan can guard him?
Nobody.
Would he be bodying Ryan?
Yeah.
Right now?
Yeah.
He's like 50.
Yeah. Ryan's not
100%. But he's not
50. Man, what now? Ryan's probably not even 3, bro. He's even 100. Not even 3, and he's not 7 foot. Shaq's 7 foot. Ryan's like 6'6". 6'6"? I thought you'd think Ryan was.
I would have got that.
Getting on.
Yeah, that's the thing, man. We should have beat them.
I got middle. What's back to him? What's back to
him? Should have beat them.
We should have. We should have been in the zone for a long time. We would have beat them if we would have got that. We would have gave Big Man a blow for a couple minutes. We would have got that. That was awesome. Austin was killing
us. He was tripping.
He hit like 2 threes.
That's good. Yeah. I told him to shoot.
Yeah, I told
him. He can hit.
I know. He'd be like iffy, like he don't want to.
He's lining up. Tired too, so I can see him being tired as fuck.
I know.
I don't blame him really.
He said he had a heart problem.
Yeah, he old, so.
And he threw that one pass. Did you remember that? That man just threw 3 people's hands. I don't know how it got to me.
Oh,
I didn't think he was really gonna pass.
don't even remember.
You're going this first half. That's what they need to do.
Thank you. Oh, yeah, no worries. the south.